watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform. Fortunately, Arasaka's security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors and secured Hanako-sama. Yorinobu-sama has since issued a public statement condemning the perpetrators' deplorable actions and promising swift retribution.
To those who raise a hand against the Arasaka family, I promise you, we will rip the hand off and pour salt in the bloody stump.
Well, looks like the gloves are coming off.
little more time.
Yeah.
All ready to go?
Maybe. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
And Saul, what about him?
Nothing, for now. We're staying out of each other's hair.
So he's not planning a family council?
Of course he is. He just wants to keep me in the dark a while longer.
I always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Go on, hop in. Everything is set. Let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
Damn it.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
oughta... Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. Not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
Nice and cozy in here.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
Ever piloted anything like this?
No. Why? Don't you trust me?
Can I still get out?
No.
Then I trust you. If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay. If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay, this will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Pan Am, is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There, see?
Okay, starting to understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry, I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns. Alright, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last time.
Alright.
That's the way to do it.
On the menu.
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right, blast those pigs. Remember what I said about impulses?
Mm-hmm.
Well, wash out now.
What's happening?
Hijacked in. Our nervous systems are now linked.
Right. Basilisk pilots working in harmony. That why I'm feeling everything doubled?
It's sensory feedback. Our systems are intertwined. Would you like to try it out?
I could go.
Oh, fuck. They found us. We have to get back to camp.
They're rapid! Whole group of them, ready for a fight!
Full force!
Take them out. Then haul ash here and make yourselves useful.
Go straight to camp. We have to help the family. We're almost there.
Come on, Salt. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so.
Spare me another speech. Of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more. Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong. You were right. That's the truth. May it never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, many things will have to change.
Yes. And to start with, we need to leave this place. Quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Congratulations.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me? An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
It's pretty close.
I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Hey, come on.
No, I'm serious. We all owe you. So you can count on the Aldecalas. Always.
Good to know.
How many did we drop?
Nobody's behind the bar. That I like. Beer? Lemonade?
All right with lemonade.
Suit yourself. To happy endings.
Gonna miss our little escapades.
Me too. On the other hand, though, who said this one was our last? V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Pan Am, what are you...
Stay in camp. Join us.
Really not that simple.
You either want to or not. What's so complicated?
That's the problem. What I want right now doesn't mean a thing.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought... forget about it.
I'll think it all over. I promise.
And you're watching WNS News. New details.
V?
Pan Am. I...
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
What happened? I remember. We were talking, then suddenly...
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
Somewhere new. We moved camp. Don't worry, we are safe here. For now.
Oh, V.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Pan Am, it's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, V, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening, exactly?
To tell you the whole truth, I'm afraid things won't be the same between us if I do.
V, listen to me. There is not a thing you could say to me that would change how... I mean, just cut the bullshit and tell me what's going on.
You know, Johnny Silverhand.
Yes, they sometimes play those oldies on the radio. Why?
That's just it. Johnny's alive. He's sitting in my head.
He's what? Am I not... Is this some sort of strange metaphor?
Long story. Got a job, fucked it up. Now, Silverhand's personality construct's sitting in my head.
Bullshit!
Yeah, well, he's not too happy about it either. Turns out we don't really mix. And it's getting worse.
You are not joking.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
I gotta go. I'm feeling better. Really.
Wait. I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
Much better now. Thanks for your help.
I'm glad to hear it.
So you made yourselves at home already.
We do have some experience in this. This is a good place. We have greater control over the area. The rest will settle in quickly. But tell us, how are you? You scared us.
Thanks. I'll stick around for a bit.
Make yourself at home.
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
Want me to walk with you?
I know this area. Back from the old routes.
You're really safe here, though.
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next. V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
Thanks for everything. For being here for me.
Take care of yourself. And let me know. Well, just please keep in touch.
Thank you. Thank you. again?
No. You're feeding me scum and you know it. The third gen crew.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
honorable.
Here to stay, but at least we hit the fuckers making it where it hurts. Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you, said she's very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later. NCPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
Herself to express her undying gratitude to you for...
Stop talking.
I was only gone an hour.
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
I need to report an accidental death. North Side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. Suicide. Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by crime. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. And fuck you! You don't want to move your asses. Why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for.
They'll be here soon. He told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. Bum a cig?
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now, I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
She smokes some strange boutique brand.
That's heavy. Whenever she pulled on a new face, it was down to the details.
A lot of people know the real Evelyn, who she really was.
No. Nobody. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
You know what? Let's just not say anything for a minute, okay? Her condition, couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman. He kept her. And had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had. Last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Then why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past so as not to live in the present.
I had no idea that guy was such a monster. Saw him as your average tricksy sleazebag.
It puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick in the brain. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
fucked up.
Akika.
Thank you. Pide ayuda.
Thank you.